It's taking way too long.
I'm sorry, what? What's taking way too long?
My plant!
To grow, you mean? Are you following instructions?
Well, I think I am. I'm giving it lots of water and lots of sunshine.
Good.
The only thing I need now is for you to make a magic plant growing machine. Could you?
You want me to help?
Yeah, I do. Please!
I guess I could try. You want it to grow faster? This'll be a challenge.
If anyone can make my berry tree get big faster, I know you can.
I've got it covered.
I love it! It's gonna be so happy!
Kongsuni, It's getting late. You don't want to miss the bus.
Okay! This growing machine's perfect. You're safe and warm.
After that comes the fruit.
I don't get it. How does the flower turn into fruit?
It just does. See, look, here's when they're still little. After the flowers are finished, these little things start growing. I bet it doesn't even take very long.
Oh, my! Wow.
Oh, yeah. Are your berries ready yet?
They weren't this morning, but I'm hoping they'll be finished by the time I get home. I'm back! Did you miss me? No! How did my plant get hurt? Why are you so droopy? Are you feeling sad? Say something!
Oopsie. I guess I shouldn't have left it running all day. Looks like we overdid it.
I'm trying to give it first aid. Think it'll get better?
You know, plants are pretty tough most of the time. Then again, this one looks sad.
Maybe I should try moving it or add some more dirt. Do plants get cold?
Kongsuni, come tell me what you did at school.
Aw, that's okay. Accidents happen. Oh, cuddles make it all go away.
More cuddles! I got it all figured out. I know how to make my plant grow big and strong this time.
Just a second. See, I think I found what the problem was. The water was coming out too fast.
Maybe, but I just learned that I need to give it more love.
Okay, I'm all ears. Well, and feathers.
You see, it's not just light and water that count. It's letting it know that you care. Plants need lots of love, just like babies do. Let's go, Seo! The garden needs us!
Let's plant the seeds here. It's perfect timing.
Yahoo!
With lots of sun, a lovely breeze, sprinkle some love and water too. And soon we'll see they'll start to grow. Strong and tall tomato plants.
Yo, Coxity!
Yo, Seo!
Aren't you glad we're best of friends? Always having lots of fun. Clap your hands, always best of friends, yeah!
With every day, the
home, sweetie.
What's up?
Look, Mom and Dad, my first strawberry! Oh.
Well done. Exciting. Huh? Hang on, are you sure about this? Never seen one so round before.
Me neither, but I worked hard so that it would grow.
And I have no doubt that you did. Huh.
No, what? It'll get red and bumpy when it's old. But now it's smooth and round, just like Chloe.
You think so?
We know you're excited, but what if it's something different? You'll still love it, won't you?
Oh, don't worry. I'm not wrong. Just wait. This will be the best berry ever. You guys, come see! I grew my own fruit!
Hey, yeah, I see it! Hang on a second. Mm-hmm. That doesn't look like any fruit I've ever seen.
This must be an apple tree.
Not quite. Apple trees get really big. They take years to grow.
I know that. Take a look. Mine's a strawberry.
Well, it's just a baby, and it's going to change a lot. Why don't we wait and see how it turns out? Does that sound like a good idea?
Yeah! Strawberry, hear that? You can take your time. No! How did you get here? Where is it? What did you do to my strawberry? And why am I stuck with a yucky tomato?
Kongsuni, what's with all the racket? Something wrong?
Look, impressive. Those are very hard to grow, but Kongsuni's hard work and love have paid off. Mm. Please don't throw it out after all your effort.
I told everyone I was a berry farmer. They're gonna make fun of me when I tell them it was a tomato.
Oh, they won't, I promise. Can I take care of it then, if you don't want it? Is that a yes? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
What are we doing today?
Oh, it's fine.
Drawing time!
Cool! I love drawing!
Children, I want you to make a picture of your plants.
Oh, Miss Kim! Know what? My cat and the plant arm wrestled. Scritches won, but Mr. Green put up a good fight.
Exciting. Maybe you could make a picture of that great adventure. You've all done well and made many nice memories with your plant friends. Now let's get drawing. You ready?
Yeah!
No, that wasn't supposed to go there.
Wow! Such an artist! It should go on the wall. What do you think? This good?
Why'd it have to be a dumb tomato?
I don't know why, but you were right about one thing. It turned out to be red.
Yeah, but not a red berry.
Oh.
Huh? Why didn't you want to throw it away?
Because things don't always turn out the way we expect. Know the trick? You try to make the best of it. Focus on the good things.
I can't, Mom. There isn't anything good because all I ever wanted was a strawberry.
Children, what are the things we needed for our seeds to grow into big, strong plants? Anyone remember?
Sunshine, love, and water.
Very good. Love's important. As important as light and water?
Yes!
Great. Now, we've talked before about eating healthy food, haven't we? Today, we're trying something new. Tasting foods you may not have had before. Are you up for the challenge?
Yes!
What is mine?
Look at mine.
My plan's gonna be this.
Kongsuni, something wrong? Do you want me to pick it?
No, don't!
Okay, I won't.
Miss K, I didn't like it at first. I even tried to throw it away. But then I made friends with the tomato.
I don't want to eat it.
I love you, Mr. Tomato. Mom?
Hey, guess what? Know what even I did at school today?
Huh? Oh, it's so sparkly.
There.
No, wait. What did you put it in there for?
Oh, sometimes it gets a bit loose. It might slip off.
I could look after your ring whenever you take it off.
Sorry, sweetie, but I think it's safer in the box.
Please, Mom, I promise to be careful, okay?
Maybe when you're older. Let me tell you something about that ring. Your dad gave it to me when we got married. It means something very special. It's okay, Chloe. Mommy's coming.
It's beautiful.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
What's the haps? You're in a good mood?
Yep, because I found treasure. It's super sparkly. I'll show you. Ta-da!
I don't see anything. I mean, how beautiful!
Oh no, the ring disappeared! I can see it. But I can't reach it. Now it's all the way at the back. This is terrible. I've got to get Mom's ring back somehow before she finds out.
Kongsuni, your friends are here.
It's just
Hello
us.
Again.
Hi, Eve. Hi, Sam. Nice to see you. Here for an adventure?
Yeah.
Kongsuni's in her room. Go on in.
Sayo, she's gonna notice that it's missing. Is there anything that you can do?
You mean like this? Abracazoom! Abracablink! Make a shrink!
Kongsuni!
Are those stars?
It's like fireworks!
What's going on? Kongsuni?
So huge.
No, we've shrunk.
I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
How?
I lost my mom's ring and I need to hurry and find it.
You know where?
Under there. It'll take forever to get to and...
Not for adventures. What do you say?
Okay.
Great. Let's do this.
Go team!
It's pretty dark under here. You're not scared?
Want to see something cool?
You know I do.
Wow!